on this topic, we focused on women. However, this condition is also affect men with epilepsy. Also, men with epilepsy, epilepsy per se and the use of anti-seizure medication could change the reproductive health. In men, we could have spermatogenesis abnormalities, infertility, and also it is mostly that men with epilepsy has a child rates that is lower in general compared with the control population. Also because there is an important social factor, psychological factor that this condition could affect in this, this patient. So it's important also to talk about men with epilepsy. And also in men with epilepsy, also anti-seizure medication, always valproate, always the same, could affect the spermatogenesis count. This is demonstrated from literature.